As the war between light and darkness continues, heroes and villains become harder to identify. Kindred spirits separated at birth, fighting for their place in time to be solidified. The clock ticks faster and faster while time runs the marathon in this Babylon. But see, the end is only the beginning of the calm before the storm.
I used to dream of success, now success is inadequate. It seems the bigger I get, that's the more they get mad at me. Cause it ain't no rules inside this fight that we battling, and it ain't no leftover scraps. You only eat if you capture it. And I swear it's like a dark reality.
Niebuhr eludes the rush. And he throws! Cut! Touchdown! Touchdown, Fordham!
On, yes, but I don't have to act it. And they don't make a television that handles the frequencies of my channel. And it ain't no computer that can hack it. It just don't have the capacity. Thumb, it ain't having it. You hustle, well, we are grand hustle. We master it. Y'all working on y'all bachelors. We ball like we athletes. Drink wine out of chalices on Sunday like we Catholics. If this is an embassy, consider me ambassador. Official, no artificial preservatives or additives. I love it all, but I ain't attached to it. They call it a game because it is exact. Whenever I wake up, I get this feeling that I can't wait up. This time is ticking.
Bombs away.
Bombs away. Whenever I wake up, I get this feeling that I can't wait up. This time is ticking.
Bombs away.
Like in the grand scheme of it all, the world's run by a few people and we never seen them at all. How do they exist if we don't know who they are? They could be you, they could be me, they could be queens and gods. Some say they were slaves, an alien race created us all from a distant star. Some say through revolution we evolved. But if anything, what you finna see is a change, don't be alarmed. And whoever they are, well I think that it's time we start taking charge. Rules, boss, you can be whatever you want. You can be a star, with a car, with a house made out of gold. In the springs, or the falls, you can never see it all. If you don't know what I mean, have you seen Niagara Falls? Man, I swear this world is ours, but I've just been pushed too far. Now I be beastin' up on these bars, freak out, I beat it and beat it. Good God, if I go this hard, by the time I'm 90, I won't need Viagra, no. Even if I had a dog, I'd be the K-9, I'd have a ball. Better watch out when you cross my yard. I am a flame, I am the spark, I am in drive, dollar in park. Look at my shot, look at the arc, look at the crowd as soon as I start. Look in their eyes and look in their hearts, two middle fingers straight at the law. Sincerely yours, so pray to your Lord, cause this is the war, ain't talking about bullets and swords. UFOs don't make any noise when they're traveling hyperspeed, so welcome aboard. Whenever I wake up, I get this feeling that I can't wait up. This time is ticking.
Bombs away.
Bombs away. Whenever I wake up, I get this feeling that I can't wait up. This time is ticking.
Bombs away.
Riley. All kinds of time, now flushed out by Slate. Riley is set. Ball game. Fordham wins. Fordham wins it.
Ready to be a millionaire, I was ill prepared. I was prepared to be ill though, the skill was there. Beginning it was Enough when I've said enough. Throw me to the wolves, you close the gate up. I'm afraid of what'll happen to them wolves when the thought of being thrown into an alligator pit. I salivated it. Raiders up, hands up like it's 12 noon. Nah, homie, hold them. Traitor up, wave them to your dislocator, rotator cuff. Came up rough, came to ruffle feathers. Now nah, egos, I ain't deflating. My last chance to make this whole stadium in rust. Close to my goals, I can almost pole vault over the goalposts. And if I don't got enough in the tank, maybe I can just siphon enough to fill up this last can. Man, will I survive in this climate or what? They said I was washed up and got a bloodbath. I'm not a rapper, I'm an adapter. I can adjust, plus I can just walk up to a mic and just bust. So floor's open if you'd like to discuss top five in this moment. And if I don't make the call, what like I give a
second one. Throws deep over the middle. It's intercepted at the 40-yard line. Working across midfield into the 40 to the 35. 30 gets around another tackle. Moving inside the 10 to the 5. Bowers for the score.
Myself with a foot. I'm stabbing the gut while I'm wiping my blood. Cause I just shoot on the mic and I like getting cut. I get excited at the sight of my blood. You're in a fight with a nut. Cause I'ma fight till I die. I win. Biting the dust, it'll just make me angrier. Wait, let me remind you of what got me this far. Picture me quitting. I draw a circle around it and put a line to it. So it's survival or what? Stack your ammo, but don't come unless you come to battle. Now mount, I'll jump in the saddle. This is hit, it's what you eat, sleep, listen. Live, breathe, your whole existence just consists of this. Refuse to quit, fuse is lit, can't defuse the wick. I don't do this music, shit, I lose my shit. Ain't got shit to lose, it's the moment of truth. It's all I know how to do. As soon as I get thrown in the booth, I spit. But my respect is overdue, I'm showing you the flow. No one do, cause I don't know no diploma for school. I quit, so there's nothing for me to fall back on. I know no other trade, so you better trade your fool. You're maxing for some toolboxes, cause you never take my pride from me. It'll have to be pride from me, so pull out your pliers and your screwdrivers. But I want you to doubt me, I don't want you to believe. Cause this is something that I must use to succeed. And if you don't like me, then fuck you. Self-esteem must be full, consumed through the roof. Cause trust me, my skin is too thick and bulletproof to touch me. I can see why the fuck I disgust you. I must be allergic to failure, cause every time I come close to it, I just sneeze. But I just go 1, 2, then up, cheese.
Deception falls off the face of humanity, unveiling the grim reality of duality in which everyone is a casualty. No one will be exempt. Truth has many shades. It's not a matter of black and white, but gray. Although many, we are one. So in the final analysis, could it be we're fighting a war that can't be won?